This is assembly control. Clear launch apron.
Zero X moving into position. Body 2 reports all systems are go. Propellant temperatures are normal. Lock tank checked and fully operational. Radio control lifting body 1 about to take up launch position. This is assembly control calling all zero X units. Fuel temperatures are correct. All pre-start lights are green. All radio beacons are go. Countdown continues.
off lighting.
Here we go.
This is Central Control. Ignition 18 seconds. This is Central Control. Up.
Central Control from Zero X. Height 20,000 feet. Airspeed Mach 1. Commence chemical engine countdown on green light.
Roger.
Computer reports chemical rockets. 5 seconds.
Central Control, this is Zero X. Lifting bodies and nose cone jettison. Escape velocity reached. We are leaving Earth's atmosphere.